Cooking the moose knolls. First step, burn off the hair. Second step, scrape off the hair. Okay, got all the hair pretty much singed off. Now we're gonna rinse it. Okay, we got it singed and we got it cleaned up a little bit. Now we're going to boil it on the fire. We got the moose knolls in the pot and we're going to boil for an hour or so.